Hi friends, I welcome you all to my channel Talk to Share. Today me and Sheetal are here and Sheetal is preparing quinoa salad. So let's see how she is making it.
Hi everyone, today we are making quinoa salad. For quinoa salad, let's see the ingredients. We have 1 cup of quinoa, boiled corn, zucchini, parsley, yellow pepper, red pepper, some tofu, some Chinese seasoning, salt according to your taste, and virgin olive oil.
So we will get that quinoa in supermarket, Sheetal?
Yeah, any supermarket you will get this quinoa. This is high on protein and gluten-free. Okay. It's very healthy.
Good.
So let's start with the procedure. We'll boil this quinoa. Like rice only, 1 cup of quinoa and 2 cup of water. Keep it for 10 to 12 minutes and it will be ready. So this is boiled quinoa. This is how it looks.
So 1 cup quinoa and 2 cup of water.
Yeah, 10 to 12 minutes you have to boil this.
Okay.
On medium flame. So we'll heat the pan along with the olive oil. We'll saute our tofu first, so we'll get that crunch in a salad. Our oil is ready. Our tofu is ready. We'll just take this off. In the same oil only, we'll add our vegetables. Red capsicum. You can take any vegetable of your choice. Corn.
All these vegetables are healthy.
And zucchini. We will saute this for 2 minutes. We want that crunchiness, so we will not cook it for long. Now I'll add our seasoning. This is Chinese seasoning, easily available in any supermarket. And salt according to taste. Just mix this. Now we'll add our tofu. Just mix this well. So we'll serve this salad. I've taken some lettuce leaf.
Okay.
And put it in this.
It's looking yummy.
So I'll decorate with this parsley.
Okay.
And some tofu.
So quinoa salad is ready. It's rich in protein, gluten-free, and even tofu is good source of protein. It's a healthy, rich quinoa salad, ready to eat. Enjoy with your family and friends, and those who are on keto diet can have it in their diet. Thank you. Thank you, Sheetal.
Thank you.